Wait, crap, hang on, that's the wrong quote. Hang on, let me just find it. There. Howdy, bros. It's your friendly neighborhood Spider Boy, but you already knew that. And if you didn't, what the hell? Why are you here? But anyway, about a week ago, Los Santos was ravaged by a war. Long story short, a war started between two factions, the green aliens and the purple aliens. There's also the Arabs, and I think black people are a team now, so that's, diversity, hashtag feminism. Now, if you know me and the boys, that you should know that we aren't loyal at all, so we decided to play two sides as opposed to one.
There's a green guy, there's a purple guy up there.
The man behind the slaughter?
In the corner, actually.
The man in the corner of the slaughter?
Put your fucking hands up.
Oh, all these years, I can't believe you've done what you've done. You was like a son to me.
Oh, look, bruh!
So after 5 minutes of being an alien, we decided to go Arab. Oh my god, boys, it's time to pull. I think it was Obi-Wan that did this.
Who the fuck is Obi-Wan?
I don't quite know,
from
but it's
Star
time.
Wars?
I
Oh my
have
god,
the
fuck
high
you, Obi-Wan.
ground. Everyone get up here, we get
It's
the high
over,
ground.
Anakin. I
I
have
have
the high
the high
ground.
ground.
Oh, they've spawned behind.
I'm your father. Hey, tell me why my fortune is going to leave you up after
Telling me we're getting done dirty by the animals now?
Yeah, there's like animal people, but animal masks.
Furries. That's the
Yeah,
appropriate name. Furries.
the furries have joined the war. I told you it was a cult.
Oh, god damn it. First they go to TikTok and now this. Whenever they lose a war, they just start a new one.
Oh, I think our target's coming to us.
He's down the road. Oh.
Oh, he's up the road. He's in a skyline?
Check out my skyline, cuz.
Check out my skyline.
Check out his skyline.
Get him. Yell something at him.
But just like most wars with the Arabs, this one blew up in our face, so we decided to switch back to aliens.
There's one guy who isn't an alien on the front page.
I see it! Awesome Sam 90.
Mad.
Oh.
Oh, this thing's a fucking beaut! Is this
Bribing
gonna
me with Lester.
Last time we were on
Ah,
Emerald
you
Hill,
s
you fell asleep. And then we do a Yui, and I'm like, oh, this isn't gonna go well. I kid you not, it was like 20 minutes of the bus fight turning around.
It looked like he was actually just waiting for his butt. It's fine, they're with us.
There's two of them.
Oh, the tank isn't. Go, go,
The
go.
tank isn't. Run, run.
Run away.
Oh no! This ain't good.
He's green!
Oh, he's green! Thank
He's green! He's
God!
green!
He's green!
That was
He's
the biggest
green!
heart attack I think I've ever had.
Imagine leaving a tank to get in a bus.
Oh.
Oh, I'll just message him back.
No!
We lost the boys!
Noodle boys bombed us.
How are you doing today, Jasmine? But you did this for what?
Why not?
Why?
Why not?
Why though?
Get in the van. Go. Yeah, man. You want to hotwire any faster?
Yeah,
that specific one took a very long time.
Yeah, that's right. The wire would be really steady.
I just look up and I see... And I send a beacon to you so you know where I am. Oh, that's the wrong weapon. I see you, but do you see me? Yes. Cross the streams! Cross the streams!
I have your Bugstar van.
I don't know where you are.
Up.
Jesus? My name is Spider-Boy, and I'm involved in a large-scale war. Where are ya? Get ready, because we ain't got too long to do this. It's gonna be the fastest getting in the world. And I hit you with the car!
Now, this is epic.
We're gonna drive through the movie studio. What we're about to do is highly illegal. You might get in-game spoiled for you. Oh, I saw it. Captain America dies. Shit!
Once in a while, could you not drive like a dumbass?
Brayden, do you want the good news or the bad news? Alright, I'm just gonna give you the good news. We're running out of petrol.
That's not a thing.
The bad news is the car is about to blow up.
Of course it's not.
It's a company car, Brayden. If I give it back to the company damaged, they're gonna fire me. I'm gonna lose my job. I'm gonna lose my job.
The car needs to be blowing up. It's a company car.
It's a company car. If I blow this thing up, Bugstar will fire.
You're missing both your doors and there's blood all over. Oh, and look at that, you've just wrecked the
bottom. Do you reckon it'll buff out?
No, I do not.
Well, I'm gonna do something crazy and hopefully it fixes the car.
Oh my god. Oh my god, he on X Games mode.
My legs.
I didn't buy any. Belt. Oh, that's because you're not supposed to sit in the back. That's where my tools go.
You told me to sit in the back.
Well, yeah, I don't want you ruining the seats at the front. Oh shit. Oh shit, green.
What the fuck is wrong with you? We're both in green.
I get in I drive for real. No! The Bugstar, this is a company car. Oh shit. Your blood isn't gonna stain, is it? Please!
Oh, you motherfucker, you've done it now.
No, please. It's a company car. No, 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 no. You can't damage a company car.
Grabs a bed.
It'll buff out though, right?
But the one thing I couldn't pull a switcheroony on was the law, and it was about time that I finally reached the end of the line.
No!
No! Auntie Susan's car! It's upside down! You goddamn moron! Spider Boy! No one can touch me. I love life. I'm invincible. I pour the milk before the cereal, and I've been ashamed to say that my whole entire life. I can finally be honest with myself and admit when I was the right man, I was indeed a hero.
Did I just die? No, because I'm telling the story in past tense. And I love you 3000, bros.